If you start running a business at your young age or while you are a student, you can learn not only about business world, but you also have an opportunity to discover and explore who you are and what makes you unique. When you start a business young, you will make some mistakes along the way, but you will have a chance and ample time to figure out how to solve and learn them in your own way. Welcome to Keep Adding Values. This is Alex. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Our team is very thankful for all your support. It really helps us to create more valuable video contents for our viewers. In this video, you will learn 7 advantages of starting a business as a student at young age. Number 1. Learning by doing. Albert Einstein said, "Learning is experience. Everything else is just information." Acquire and learn skills by actually doing it is beneficial to students who are aspiring to become businessmen or entrepreneurs after they graduate from college and in the future. They gain real-world experience in business and apply the theory that the schools teach them. They strengthen their skills in customer service, stress management, time management, budgeting, delegation, and more. Number 2. Becoming valuable in the marketplace. Owning a business at your young age makes you valuable in the marketplace and your chosen business field. It enriches your resume after you graduate and becomes competitive in the business world. Remember, you will be paid according to the values you contribute and give to the marketplace. The competition in the arena of job hunting is so tough. If you don't have a strong edge to uplift your qualification, it is very hard to compete in any fields. If you are running your own business while you are a student, you can add it to your list of accomplishments. This exponentially uplifts your qualification and becoming valuable in your chosen field. Number 3. Building business networks. There is a saying, your network is your net worth. When you start doing business while you are a student, you are also starting building your business network. By the time you graduate, you already have contact lists of people to approach for mentorships, for instance, and for future references. It also helps you to advance your career and gives you access to more business opportunities. Number 4. Your business failures serve as your stepping stones to success. Starting young gives you ample time to make up for past business mistakes and apply new learnings in your next business ventures. Of course, nobody likes to fail, but these failures are important ingredients to your business success recipe and serve as building blocks to your future success. Take advantage of the early years and get foothold in an emerging market and business trends. Starting young gives you some leeway to make mistakes and to grow from them at a comfortable pace. The reality is, it takes a couple of tries before you can hit the success formula for your business. That's why it pays to start young, solve problems, and gain more business experiences under your belt. Number 5. Generating income streams while you study. Enjoy an income source and be your own boss. Work on your own business on a very flexible schedule and then go all in during your school break. Number 6. Trying out a specific business field. Doing business in a specific field while you are a student will give you a hint if there is a demand or it has a growing market for your future business plan. It gives you a real taste of your chosen industry and figure out earlier some challenges along the way. You can anticipate solutions to those challenges and problems that you have encountered when running your own business. Number 7. Better risk tolerance. Young businessmen can easily adapt to any kind of culture, age, and environment. They have more energy, higher motivation level, enthusiasm, and creativity. Young entrepreneurs are more innovative. The younger you are, the better you at tolerating risk. Young people are also resilient and are unlikely to give up until they reach their goal. If you want to become an entrepreneur or a businessman, start at your young age. Take the leap and lead the company you have always wanted. Thank you for watching. Remember, keep adding values to yourself every day. See you in my next video.